do a lot of times when I go around the city and I say to myself, I can't believe that the mayor may have this job, throws me and still gives me this. But I also realize that doing this job the way I am,
taking people's houses away.
And after 11 years, I believe it is time for me and my family to live around me more balance. So for those reasons, I will choose not to run for mayor.
Woo! Yeah!
This has been one of the most difficult decisions I have ever had.
You got good news. Oh,
cool. Perfect.
This building itself, the stairs building, was like tomorrow.
See it? How small. Things that have meant all of a sudden.
We did our street paper. We paved a lot of them as well. Thousands of kids are running back. So much more.
It's not going to run for mayor.
We're
going to
recognize there are people all over the world every day who are maintaining quality and practice. Yeah.